Yo, what's up guys, it's Mike. Today we're gonna be hitting some chest. I'm over here in my weight room, stretching up a little bit, about to get started. And a lot of times for me, I like to start off with like bench press, or most of the time bench press, either flat or incline. So today I'm gonna start off with some incline. So I'm gonna be doing some incline today. After that, we're gonna go into some dumbbells. I'll probably do like some flat dumbbells, follow some incline dumbbells, and then maybe finish off maybe with some cables. Let's do our first set here. I need to do about two warm-ups or so. Sometimes you don't have to three sets for warm-ups. Shirt's coming off. Time to get serious. Ah! All right, so now I'm gonna do some cables, and I'm gonna superset that with some dips.
Oh.
Oh shit. Ooh. Hands got like, they're going numb. Now, time for some abs. Some abs, then we are done. So there's my little workout for today. Thanks for watching, guys. More workouts, more nutrition to get jacked up and ripped up for this year. Sixpackshortcuts.com. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.